Welcome back, G family, and we are back with another one for tonight. I hope y'all boy are having a good time whenever y'all are watching this, whether it's morning, whether it's noon, whether it's night. I hope y'all having a good time. As you can see, if you haven't watched the first part to the two-part diss series so far, we had the Meg Thee Stallion one. It should be out by now. And now we got this Nicki Minaj Bigfoot. We about to watch this. Jasmine called it the horse foot. She
called it.
I had to let him know that's what you called it. But we got this. Got it. A four-minute video. Long as hell. Don't listen to Megan. Don't listen to Nicki. Yeah. This just been going viral. We want to see what the hubbubaloo is about.
Yeah.
Dang on. It's 4 minutes of hell. Hopefully it's a decent song.
This cover, as the album cover, is kind of funny.
It's already starting off cheesy as hell, bro. Yeah. But I ain't even gonna say no more, cause some people love Nicki, and y'all gonna start getting on me. Go ahead, get on me. That's what it just is. What it is. But let's just get into it, man. Let's see what she what's her rebuttal, man.
Been trip, been doing it, been at it.
Your flow is such a bore, drinking a bottle of honey through a straw. Bitch, you better stop that.
I thought that was like, you know how like when you listen to them bootleg, when you listen to songs off of bootleg websites and they be having like the DJs and the random people. I thought that's what she was for a second, bro.
Oh,
I had to realize that was her coming in under that loud ass noise. I had to, okay, already starting off bad.
The dialogue, oh, I hit call them by your catalog. Sigh. How you fucking mother man when she die?
Sorry. This reminds me of like, I just thought that like 2015.
Yeah, it's kind of old school. It's giving old school vibes. Yeah, the laugh sounded fake as hell. You just sound like somebody who's trying to be evil and force themselves to laugh on the situation they didn't even call for it. Like, go on somewhere. Like, why are you laughing? And then you put it on a check for people to hear. Yeah. There were like 7 million people. How many people watch this damn joint? Let's see how many people. The 3 million people.
Oh,
3.5 million people watch this joint. Got spit flying in the air because of this. Man.
I'm ready.
Yeah, man.
How you going to get a king that can't cry? Child. Bye. Bigfoot, but you still a small fry. Swearing on your dead mother when you lie. And yo, this little begging whore talking about Megan's law. For a free beat, you can hit Megan raw. If you a ghost, bite a party in Megan jaw. Shot thrown, but I still ain't let Megan soar. Bad bitch, she like 6 foot. I call her Bigfoot. Your bitch fell off. I said, get up on
She started off by saying this girl down for a free beat, so she pretty much saying if you just, you know, you...
She dropped her drawers.
Yeah, for nothing. For nothing. Then she gonna say she call her Bigfoot because she like 6 foot. I'm like, oh my lord. Oh my lord.
Oh no.
Oh, Nicki Minaj, bro. What's going on? Retire your rap, bro. Like, you're retired.
Oh my god.
Are you good for it? Still ain't top red ruby. Tryna steal a source. I said, get up on my cook. But really, I'm a city pie. P-R-T-T-Y, but I'm P-E-T-T-Y. Why did you lie about your life?
She's spelling then. She's spelling. I can't read that fast. I don't know what she want me to do. I'm not going back. For y'all who know what that means, y'all just tell me what it means. But I can't spell that fast, bro.
Oh, fucking your best friend, man, is crazy. You the type, though. You was lying to the queen and you been lying to the king. Yeah, the 30-year-old she's so stale. Kylie kicked you out and made you stumble to the car. Bob, I need a good alcohol bar. Roman, wait, that was the bar. Like a bodybuilder, I keep raising the bar. Fuck you, get shot with no scar. This little piggy toxic, somebody adopt it. Chewing your dog like chocolate. I'm about to get up in your ass, bitch, clinch. Yeah, sorta like French. They got you all them Grammys, but your flow still a no. With a fiasco, Lupe. Future man, you pay. She wanna party with the baby while rubbing on Tory Toupe. I guess she needed money bags for them Trey Songz. She cheat easy, car made a call for. Yo, why the fuck they poke the monster? Fucking with Nicki this year, ho, I'm coming like a porn star. She just mad that no nigga ever loved her. No nigga gon' stand 10 toes behind her. Is it my fault I got...
I'm just having a hard time getting through it, bro. Like, you really, like, people was in the track. I mean, people was in the booth where they're like, nah, nigga, yeah, like this.
Yes, they had to get the queen hair treatment. That's what that was.
Retire.
Not good for China. Why the fuck is you humping on a minor? Cause she was lying in your bed.
I don't know what she talking about on that. Somebody got to like this.
How'd you go say that but her husband?
Oh, yeah, her husband is, you know, known for that pedophile activity, so I don't know how she gonna
She need to come. I can just imagine, you remember 2015 Blonde Nicki Minaj with the fluffy hair?
You stupid.
Yeah, that one music video. Yeah, that's like, imagine when she be making them noises.
Yeah, bro, she's done, bro. She's done. She's freaking done.
You know I got a lot of tea. I went easy on you.
We have it.
Fragments, good ass bitch. You know, whenever I meet a woman that would fuck her friend's man and let your friend talk about your ex-friend baby on the internet, I know that they have a very evil spirit. Where my prayer warriors at? I don't think you want the next installment of this song. I know it's the most attention you've ever gotten. One flow ho. But trust me.
A good percentage of this song is me at this point. I ain't going
to. Yeah, bro.
And it's like, bro. God damn.
And then she talked about something. You don't want the rest of this. You don't want the rest of this. Like, come on, bro. You barely even said anything to begin with. You said a couple things in the beginning. It wasn't even that good. The song sound like ass and boo boo in every form of way. It, like, oh my lord, bro. Oh my like, come on, bro. Like, come on, bro. Like,
oh, this is funny.
She tripping. Just get on with it.
No, apologize to your mom.
Probably ain't gonna be right.
Shit gonna get uglier than Ken Barbie. Okay? Don't cry. And also, I'd like to say to my supporters, I love you. May God bless you.
Turn to ASMR of her voice or something like that, bro.
Over there. For a
Nicki fan. All the good pussy girl them too, yes. But I'm very serious. Ho, the things that you've lied about, even pertaining to your mom, you don't want them out, okay?
If you're gonna do all this, just talk about it.
Since you think it's funny to speak about people's families, we'll all join in. We'll all play the reindeer games. As soon as your new nose heals.
I tell you something wrong with this woman, bro. Something wrong with her. This look like the cult, bro. We gonna check out this. I wanna see what the rest of she. We gonna look at these comments, bro. We gotta. We gonna do a comments reaction real quick, bro.
Got to.
And soon as you're. Well, let's leave that for the second installment.
Go ahead.
That's how you end it?
Oh, goodness.
We gonna check out these comments.
Oh my heavens.
This perfectly captures the feeling of being trapped on Pep. Oh, what a crackhead. I'm about to say. Yeah, man, this is just terrible. We save so much money on the producers with this one. That's what I'm saying, bro. This can't be real, bro. Like, bro, I said, Nicki gotta be trolling with this, bro. This can't be real, bro. This just can't be real. Eva ain't calling her Bigfoot as hot as peak high school behavior.
Oh my god.
Man, yes, bruh. Everybody understands, bruh.
We're really witnessing her going insane.
That's what I'm talking about. Bro, like, who the fuck does that?
Megan gagged you with one bar in Spiral.
That was some bad English, but I guess that ended part I didn't understand. It's the whispering.
Oh, no, that's bad. Oh, gosh.
She put a bunch of voice in her most of voice on how could I be. Man, listen, bro. Terrible.
Yeah, terrible.
Terrible, bro. That's what I'm saying. She needs to just go ahead and just put chill. The mic down. Like, she already got her respect from her previous work. She's been out. Like, she's, like, you know, up there. Well, yeah. At least she used to be up there until she started slandering her own name with this garbage. But,
yeah.
I mean, it just is what it is, man. She doing what she wants to do, and I guess that's what she finds, like, you know. Working for her, but that wasn't it. That wasn't it. We get that zero, bro. Well, yeah, I get that a zero,
she
bro.
She can speak for me too.
That a zero, bro. That was garbage, bro. Mm-hmm. People understand. I was hoping I wasn't gonna see people in the comments like, this is good, cause it's like, dog. Mm-hmm. I was talking trash about Playboi Carti, bro, but this ain't nothing. Like, at least Playboi Carti gives you like a feeling, like. Like, okay, like, this some rock star kind of music type of feeling.
Yeah.
This ain't music. That's just simply put it. Like, this garbage. But if she do a part two, we're going to definitely hop on that. So stay tuned for that. If you had enjoyed this reaction, we got plenty more, man. Just check them out. They're somewhere. Find them. Just get to them. But, if you had enjoyed this one, hit that like button, write something down in the comment section, and last but not least, don't forget, hit that subscribe button, big dog. Make sure you tune in. We got more videos coming out, especially crazy videos like that. That's number two trending. We got Megan Thee Stallion. If you haven't seen that one, that video is already out by this point if you're seeing this video. And this one is the second trending video, so it's like... Okay.
Yeah.
We got the trending videos out here for y'all. This is what we're here for. We did it for you. But we're gonna go ahead and wrap this up, man. Like I said, I hope y'all enjoyed this, and we're gonna catch y'all in the next one.
Peace.